The optimization of the logic execution time is a new function in the Flexi Soft Designer 1.71. It's especially useful for logic programs which are more complex. If it is activated, the logic program is executed more quickly in the main module. In order to be able to use the optimization of the logic execution time, you need a CPU with at least firmware 4.0. In this case, I've already chosen a CPU 3 and created an example logic to give you a better understanding of the new FSD feature. In the next few steps, I will show you where you can find this feature and how to activate it. Right-click on the main module and choose Edit in the context menu. A new window pops up where you click on the button Logic Execution Time. Select the option Activate Optimization of Logic Execution Time. To increase the performance of the main module, you can deactivate functions of the CPU which you don't use, FE including FlexiLink. By deactivating this option, you can see that the execution time decreases from 8 to 4 milliseconds. FlexiLoop or FlexiLine. In this example, I can't deactivate FlexiLine since I've already placed the FlexiLine element on the CPU. Depending on the functions of the CPU, these possibilities are already pre-selected. So for example, all these functions are pre-selected on the CPU 0, where you can't use FE or FlexiLine. Please also be aware that changes here might require configuration changes in the function blocks, which are based on the logic execution time. And that's already it with the explanation of how to optimize the logic execution time in the FlexiSoft Designer.